Hello, welcome back to Sustainability Channel. I'm Tom Montagino from DeFi ESG. So, in submitting your GRESB infrastructure assessment, there is about a dozen things you can do to really move the needle and maximize your points. And that really makes the difference between you scoring an 81 or you scoring a 91. And that's what we're going to discuss today, how to maximize your GRESB infrastructure assessment. Stay tuned.